with your eyes closed and look within. Any ragas and dveshas that you can remember from the past, put them down on a sheet of paper and put that in the bag. When you finish writing, again close your eyes and sit. Again, see if you can remember something. Open your eyes and only look at your bag of raga and dvesha. One by one, open each raga and dvesha that you have written. You will bring to your memory whatever emotion it had evoked in you. Bring all the pain. Remember the sensation. And imagining your Guru or Lord Krishna or God, just surrender it. One by one you will surrender each raga and dvesha. Keep it aside. Till the time you don't feel the emotion, you will not keep it aside. Feel the emotion, feel the pain, feel the pleasure that that raga or dvesha gave you. And say, I surrender. You don't have to say it loudly. In your mind you can say, I surrender. I let go of all that pain, all that anger, all that hatred, all that kama, krodha. Don't put it aside till that pain leaves you. Keep looking at it and remind yourself, this is temporary. This is impermanent. I will not give any more importance to impermanence. If some emotion comes up, let the tears flow. It's okay. Just be 100% with your own ragas and dveshas. Promise yourself, I'm going to let this go. I am not going to hold on to any sensation because of this raga or dvesha. Till you cannot get rid of that sensation, do not put it aside. Keep holding it in your hand till you can get rid of that sensation, that pain, that emotion. When you finally achieve victory over that emotion, you can let go. Then only you put it aside, not until then. It's okay to cry. Let it out of your system.
Ooh.